I'm not going to spoil one of Vera Lynn's more famous songs, White Cliffs of Dover or We'll Meet Again, but I've chosen a song in memory of her, in I suppose a thanksgiving of her life, 103 years old. Nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Maybe wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear. When you turned and smiled at me, the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know that we were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Was just as light as the tap dancing feet of Fred Astaire. And like an